Nasa 1,500 bahay na ang nasunog sa New South Wales, Australia dahil sa forest fire.
Ito ang aktwal na pagsabog ng bulkan Taal kaninang mag-aalas 3:30 ng madaling araw. Ang lava sumisirit at mataas ang buga.
It's still stunning to say the words that Kobe Bryant, the legendary NBA star, is dead tonight. His adorable 13-year-old daughter Gianna, known as Gigi, also dead tonight.
The world must prepare for a potential coronavirus pandemic. That's the warning from the head of the World Health Organization. Over the past few hours, fresh cases have been confirmed in countries around the globe.
Community quarantine. Patutupad na simula yan sa linggo po.